I chose to go back to school for my master's in natural resources because I wanted to develop my skills. As a natural resources policy rep for the Squaxin Island Tribe, I work with a number of other tribes trying to solve and work towards natural resource conservation problems, and I realized I needed some more skills to make myself a better employee. I tested the waters with some other schools, and this was the best fit for me. To have that opportunity to go back to school and not be transplanted or removed from your community is really big. I had a number of other tribal students that took some of the same courses, and we kind of worked together to teach other students about tribal rights and the way things are in tribal communities. Introducing the traditional knowledge to my fellow students online was kind of a new approach because not a lot of the other students recognized that traditional knowledge from the tribes, but they embraced it. I am able to apply both traditional knowledge and the knowledge I learned online through Oregon State for my work. Going through this program added a large value to my career.